our lesson today is named What Am I Feeling? Our standard we're addressing is HE1.4. First grade students will understand their personal feelings as the basis for strengthening their relationships and avoiding conflicts. So,
class, today we're going to talk about emotions. They're sitting in their desks right now. Let's write on the board all the emotions we can think of. Can anybody raise their hand and tell me an emotion? Yes.
Happy.
Happy. Very good. And can you give me an example of why someone would feel happy?
Your friend gives you a hug.
Oh, very good. Okay. Does anybody else have an emotion? Yes.
Sad.
Sad. Now, why would somebody feel sad? Can you give me an example?
Their dog ran away.
Oh, that would be sad. Okay. And then we go through a bunch, like scared, excited, etc. So for our warm-up today, we're going to do some activity later. So let's walk around the room and get our bodies moving. Walk around the room in a big circle. Now, to get this interesting, I'm going to yell out an emotion. And can you start walking as if you were feeling that emotion? So let's try happy.
Oh, yay!
How about sad? Oh, you look so sad. How about angry? Very good. Okay, now that we've gotten up and moving, how about everybody pick a partner? Pick one partner. Good. Okay, so this game, one person is going to think of emotion in their head, and the other partner is going to watch while that partner acts it out. So who wants to start?
I'll start.
Okay, so you think of emotion, and you're going to act it out, and when Savannah guesses the emotion correct, both of you start doing jumping jacks. And do jumping jacks until every partner in the class has guessed their partner's emotion correct. So, let's start the game. Ready, set, go.
Sad.
That's right.
Oh, everybody's guessed correct. Okay, now switch. The other partner will now think of an emotion and act it out. Ready, set, go.
Sleepy.
Oh, yes. Sleepy, good. Okay, everybody's guessed. We would do that maybe eight times to really get their blood moving and go through their heart pumping and everything, go through all of the different emotions that we listed up on the board. For our cool down, everybody just walk around in a big circle around the room and just talk to your friends. Talk
about
your day.
What
you guys like to do.
I woke up at 12.
Oh, good.
I
slept
a lot, too, with an alarm
for
my 12:30 class.
Oh.
Okay, good. Now it's been like 3 or so minutes. And can we all gather in the front of the room in a circle? Can we all make a circle and sit down? Okay. We're going to have circle time. And in circle time, this is our safe place, okay? So we're able to be honest. We're able to be open with our emotions. We can say whatever we want, and we'll have the support of everybody in the circle, okay? So to close up this lesson, let's talk about friends. We love our friends, don't we? And when our friends are happy, we're happy. So we need to make sure that we really focus on supporting our friends and creating healthy relationships between the two of you. Okay, go away. I would like us to share a time where you are feeling one of those emotions up on the board, and your friend or maybe your family member supported you, you work through that emotion. Does anybody have any examples?
One time there was a spider in my room, and it made me really scared, and my dad helped me because he killed it.
Oh, that's so nice of your dad. See, he's good. How did that make you feel?
It made me feel happy because I wasn't scared anymore.
Good. Very good. Does anyone else have an example of when their friend supported them?
One time I fell off my bike and my friend got me a Band-Aid.
Oh, how nice. So how did you feel when you fell off your bike?
I felt scared.
You felt scared? Yeah, that's pretty scary. And how did you feel after your friend helped you?
Protected.
Oh, you felt protected. Very good. See, with the help of our friends, we can work through our emotions. So we need to make sure that we are looking out and identifying what our friends feel and thinking about, okay, why are they feeling this way? Have I ever felt this way? And how would I like somebody to help me through this emotion? And then help them in that way. Very good. Good circle time. I love that. And that's the end of our lesson.